old, probably, they should be shooting by now. But they calling all kinds of ridiculous fouls. And that's no foul either. They call us a jump ball. I checked, there's still two.
Okay.
That means nothing. Get up, get up. Yeah, well, you can't do nothing but get bumped. That's right.
They let them play.
Get your man!
Hey, he over there by himself.
Let's go.
Come on, run it. Come on, Tyree. Go hustle. Knock that down, Nick.
Oh. What?
Okay.
I ain't see that, but okay.
No, I'm saying they called something.
Oh, well, it's still here. I think you're making the wrong call. I don't think dude walked. He's just feel like going back to the other end of the floor. You can get the ball.
Get under the goal. Get under the goal, somebody.
Get that ball. Get the ball.
His birth certificate. Because
he even if he is, he's tall, he can get up. What? 2 foot. I just want to see some plans from my opinion.
Yeah, they need to leave that alone. Go back and get your man. Hands up!
You got to put your hands up to catch the ball.
But you know, if you take your arms and block somebody out, you can get open. Come on.
Oh. Y'all get the ball. Don't just stay now. They ain't playing no defense. Well, we can't play defense. They call them every little thing.
I know. But you can't stand there. You can't stand there and reach. You can't stand there and reach. There you go. Move the ball. Get up. Come on, DeAndre. Soft. Nice. 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 Come on. Come on. There you go. Stay with your man. Stay with your man. How about five? Give me five.
What's up?
The problem is everybody on white crashes the board and we don't. That's why they get so many more opportunities. When the shot goes up, you gotta think it's not going in. Go after the ball.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. They too busy looking at things.
Yeah, yeah. Believe it's not going in and go after it. Everybody. And you'll get a lot more rebounds, a lot more opportunity. Catch the ball. Knock that down, Brent. Too cute. You're being too cute. Play ball. He don't know the call. Let me zoom on to them, these indecisive referees who don't know what the call is. They got to confer on what the call is.
What's the call?
What? The call is white ball because they don't know what to call. They don't know what to call. They don't know. They just giving the ball to white because they don't know what to call. I'm zooming in on them. I'm zooming in on them. They don't know what they doing. They don't even know what they doing. They don't even know what they doing. That's all right. That's all right. CBC gonna hear about this. They won't be hired again. They won't be hired again.
Come on, step out!
Well, I'd have fouled him so hard. I'd have fouled him so hard.
Shoot the ball. Stop being cute.
CBC 32. Heat 68, 4:24 left to go in the game. Let me get a close up of this individual. Phone. Where is he? There he is. Crazy. Crazy one. And crazy two. Oh, they right there together. They should never ref another game again because they're terrible.
We ain't having this in Tennessee, I'm telling you.
I'm getting ready to say, I've never.
We ain't having this in Tennessee.
We go to other places and the refs are not like this at all. They're not like this. They are terrible. Turn around, brother, so I can see your face too.
Oh, you don't get their names. They have to
Well, CBC's got them registered. They should never be back. Never. You all right, Julian? Julian got hit in the face. Yeah. Got poked in the eye. Oh! See? You all right? You all right? I might better go get him. Where's his mom? I will be too. But they don't want their mama down there most of the time. That's the problem. No, he's not. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on.
Who all they need in there?
Yeah, he's got five. No. He just said make sure you got some ibuprofen for him.
Oh.
Because he's going to be sore. That's what I'm saying. They don't even be known. They're terrible.
Hey,
Max,
do they do strength training?
Nope.
In school, they do it in school. In school,
you got it.
But I mean, they're 10th grade. These 11th grade boys we're playing. We're playing up this week. Those 11th graders. And they're probably really 12th graders, you know?
With all that good classification.
They all need to be in strength training. I mean, it's really up to them to do it on their own. We have a trainer that they can go and use, and they're going to start doing it as a team probably in the next couple of weeks. But they kind of have to do it on their own, lifting and stuff. But and you got to understand, some of ours are not even, like Cameron really hadn't hit puberty yet. Score. CBC 534, 80, and the ref sucks.